Hey everybody, it's Jacqueline. So today I am doing a very fun video. I'm going to be teaching you how to get this very flirty, magical makeup look for Valentine's Day, because I know Valentine's Day is coming up. And so it's just a really fun makeup tutorial, and I had so much fun creating this and making this up my own, and I just love it so much how it came out. It has like purples and pinks and whites and a little bit of darker colors, so it's like a smoky Valentine's Day look. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to send me a picture to my Twitter and Instagram if you try this out, and just hashtag it gummybears3198, and my links to my Twitter and Instagram will be down below. Or you could hashtag it Valentine's with Jacqueline. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get started.
Once the damage has been done, we get pulled back together like gravity. And every road that you travel leads back to me. Oh no, I swear I'm not trying to make this hard. We fit together so perfectly, two birds of a feather, fish in the sea, like parts of a puzzle. Lock and the key, oh, 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 oh.
Valentine's Day makeup look. It is very flirtatious and really cute and just fun to do. So if you try this out, make sure to send a picture to my Twitter and Instagram. I'll have the links down below. I changed both of my names for that. My new Instagram name is Jacqueline3198, and then my new Twitter name is BeautyForever3198, because I lost my Twitter password, so I had to create a new Twitter. So I hope you guys enjoy this makeup tutorial. I had so much fun filming it, and right before you go, before you exit out of this video, I have a quick little giveaway that I wanted to do for you guys. So today I'm going to be giving away this little cute palette from Clinique, and it's actually the same palette I have here. It's really neutral and it's perfect for Valentine's Day, so you could wear this to school. It's from Clinique and it has three things in it. It has the Lucky Penny eyeshadow, the single shade from the Black Honey Quad, which is this nice brownish color, this gorgeous rosy blush in mocha pink, and then this little and it also comes with this little blush brush so you could apply the blush. So this is what you'll be winning, and it'll be in this little cute little pink pouch. So if you guys want into the giveaway, then just comment down below just video ideas for upcoming holidays or just whatever, or upcoming Valentine's Day video you want to see. Make sure you subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and also favorite this video. And then you must follow me on Instagram and my Twitter, and I'll have the links down below. So that is it for the giveaway, and that is also it for this makeup tutorial. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching. It means the absolute world to me. And I hope to see you guys next time. So bye. The pain kills my eyes. Sparks fly. Never you. Holy crap. That was bad. Power outage. Creepy. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we are having a power outage right now. The only light I have is my candle, so. A vampy dark Valentine's look now.